Green now with a third for the start. Freshman Hayes, ready to go. And they're all Ben Pacey and first to leave of the two horse Pure Country. Coastal Express soared out of Warhol and jukes to the front. In there now, to the outside now is Red October, pacing to the inside of the top Mickey Nine. Around the turn, the stretch first time by Coastal Express leads it by four. And second to the inside now is Pure Country. Pacing and only one out is Red October. Full top Mickey Nine, the box of Trump and Ford. Coastal's headed to Quarter Mile Station and Coastal Express is your leader first. In second to the inside, it was Pure Country in third on top, into ninth, the quarter in 34 and fourth of seconds. Down the backside, they pace second and final time. And it's still Coastal Express by three. Pure Country right there second. Full top, into ninth, third. Red October starting to move back again now from fourth. As he hits the final turn, it's Coastal Express. In second, Pure Country in third. The outside in front, Red October. Fourth is on top, into ninth. They hit the head of the stretch. It's Coastal Express by three. Red October now second. Pure Country is third. Hilltop, into ninth. 3-1, fourth. And it's all Coastal Express.